Fluffy and the puppet. The children had some puppets. This puppet is Dad, said Biff. And this puppet is Mom. This is the dog, said Kipper. Fluffy was not happy. He did not like the puppet. Fluffy barked and barked. The puppet upset him, said Mom. Fluffy got into his basket. He fell asleep and had a dream. Oh no! Mom and Dad were puppets. So were the children. The Biff puppet gave Fluffy bits of food to eat. Then the children played with the dog puppet. Fluffy was not happy. Fluffy sat up. It had been a bad dream. Fluffy was happy to wake up. The end.